fucking upsetting. I tried to watch the video this morning and immediately, boom, I was right back to being 15 again, reliving that moment where this topless photo I took for Jimmy Daniels would be passed around the school.
Ugh, teenage boys can be awful.
Mr. Daniels was my teacher.
Oh. Well, men who act like teenage boys actually are awful.
I'm not an idiot. I know there are tons of topless photos of me online. Those were my choice.
Absolutely. It makes a huge difference.
Yeah.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Restructure society so women aren't constantly sexualized while simultaneously being crucified for being sexual?
On it.
Should I be ashamed or embarrassed?
What?
I don't know.
Oh. How did Jack respond?
Yes, he was really lovely. And then, I got this from her.
Oh, she didn't write this.
You don't think so?
No, it's Kate in lawyer ick. You don't want to say that, do you?
No.
Then tell her that. Give her a chance to surprise you.
Thank you.
You know, there might be a silver lining in all this. Just think of how many young women you are going to teach how to masturbate properly.
What?
I'm serious. Back in the day, I didn't have a clue what I was doing. And then one day I accidentally bumped into my parents' couch and it felt nice, so I stuck with it. A year later, my mum had to have everything reupholstered. I blamed the dog.
Smart?
Yeah, we didn't have a dog.
Oh, I love you.
I've got you.